name is Elizabeth Dami. Volunteering with greyfos, for the event that is King's Festival, that is which is really just to have some activities with the kids and make them have fun, especially appreciating the environment as a key part to the human life. It's been a very good day, especially with the tree planting, even taking the kids to the importance of water and trees, the importance of trees to food, and also energy and trees. Also a discussion on importance of trees and how they generate carbon.
Yes,
it was really enjoyable. And seeing the kids, walking with the kids to different, it's about two, we walked about 2 kilometers, and it was really awesome. We've enjoyed.
Cutting down trees all the time,
yeah,
and just leaving it like that. That's why Wangari Maathai said, when you cut a tree, you must plant two, and that is what these days some people do, but some people just don't. They're like, yeah, they're just trees, they're just natural.
Done well, it's conserved, and everyone knows about the environment. We are crazy about the environment. Basically, we're here today to have fun with the kids, but fun in a different way, fun with a purpose. Theme for this year's Go Green Kids Festival, which is the first one, they call it premium. Yeah, it's trees for trees. We're looking at trees, and the gist of it is
thank you,
1 week before the World Environment Day, so that we can commemorate, we can in a way usher in the World Environment Day with the kids looking into the future, planting up.
Are you with us?
What is key for us is that I'm working with kids because we're looking at behavior change. Kids litter a lot. Kids throw candy, trash, they throw out food. They throw out papers, a lot of papers. So we're trying to teach them the different components of environment conservation. Trees, part of the programs were trees and water, trees and carbon, you know, trees and energy, trees and food. Then we have also, you know, conservation, waste, the 3 R's, reuse, recycle, and reduce, you know. So we are trying to look at how do we make sure that kids understand the environment in a more comprehensive way. Where, how do they relate, what they learn in science, all the other subjects in school without really happening out there. So that's a key thing for us. That's why we chose kids this day to work with them. This is the first event. We're looking forward to doing this every year, an annual event, in different locations. Part of the crowning up it all of this event was the partnership with Red Cross, IFRC, ICRC, the ministry, and different institutions that came under SAP. Our goal is to do 2.5 million trees by 2020. And we have the first goal that greyfos had of 1 billion trees by 2020. So we marked the 2 trees.
We're looking forward to celebrate
them together and actualizing them. So this was one of the launch of the events. We just did a ceremonial tree planting of 100 seedlings. We're following up with 2,000 seedlings. So we shall have an event sometime in October. We want to do this year, we want to do 20 million seedlings in October 28th. 20 million seedlings in 12 hours and 5 million seedlings in an hour.